What's up, guys? Tom H here, and welcome back to another episode of the My Thoughts series, aka the new Who Would Win series. Today's battle is going to be between Rexy in her prime and the Indominus Rex from Jurassic World. Now, we did get to see this battle in Jurassic World, but this is the Rexy that is over 20 years old. But the Rexy that fought in that movie was over 20 years old and way out of her prime, so I'm going to be comparing Rexy and the Indominus Rex when they're both in their prime. So first we're going to be starting off with Rexy. Rexy's obviously the Jurassic Park original, and a lot of fans know her. She did make an appearance in Jurassic World, basically making her return, and she was basically in the biggest scene of the entire film. The humans were at breaking point, and they had to go to a T-Rex. This happened when the humans ran out of resources and had nothing else that could take down the Indominus Rex. They tried it with the Velociraptors, they tried it with guns, they tried it with everything, and nothing was working, so they went to Rexy, and she did a pretty good job. She did get wrecked in the very end, but she did a very good job in the beginning, so she still is very powerful even when she's over 20 years old, so that's also interesting. But we're going to be going to a fact sheet on Rexy, and Rexy stands at about 16 to 18 feet in height. She measures out to be about 43 feet in length. Obviously, she weighs a lot since she is a T-Rex and she's very large, and Rexy probably has the most fighting experience out of any dinosaur in the Jurassic Park franchise, so that's a big advantage for her. And Rexy was the most powerful dinosaur in Jurassic Park, so this is basically the most powerful dinosaur from Jurassic Park, the original, and the most powerful dinosaur from Jurassic World, which is a hybrid. Rexy has also fought the Velociraptor pack from Jurassic Park. She was able to take down two of the raptors, while one of the raptors died before she was able to fight it. And since she's a T-Rex, she has a very powerful bite force, which was kind of shown in Jurassic World when she bit the Indominus Rex, and it seemed to do a lot of damage to the Indominus Rex, so. And this was also shown in Jurassic Park when she bit down on the big one, and it took just one bite, and as we know, the big one is one of the most powerful Velociraptors in the entire franchise. And now we're going to be moving on to the hybrid known as the Indominus Rex. Now, the Indominus Rex stands at about 18 to 20 feet in height, and measures out anywhere between 50 to 55 feet in length. In Jurassic World, it was not fully grown, so we don't really get to see it. The Indominus Rex can camouflage, lower its body heat, is very intelligent, and of course, is very, very, very powerful. So, after the whole Jurassic World experience of breaking out of its paddock and killing all those different dinosaurs, it did gain quite a bit of fighting experience. In Jurassic World, we were able to see the Indominus Rex take out the Ankylosaurus, multiple Apatosauruses, two Velociraptors, and almost a T-Rex, which was Rexy when she was very old. But so now I'm going to be giving you guys my opinion on who I think would win. Now, you guys have to remember that the Indominus Rex is a very powerful hybrid. It is a mix of a T-Rex, of course, and it has other DNA as well, so has more abilities, might be more powerful, but I think Rexy would put up a great fight in her prime, a much better fight than she did in Jurassic World, but I still think the Indominus Rex would come out on top. And another thing you have to remember is Rexy was fresh out of her paddock, and she was not tired or fatigued at all, and the Indominus Rex fought her after all the things that it had been through, so to see the Indominus Rex go through all that and still be able to defend itself and do very good in a fight like that just proves once again how powerful it was. If you guys have any counter arguments against this choice, please leave them in the comment section below. Let me know who you think would win this fight. Do you think Rexy would be able to take down the Indominus Rex? Do you think Rexy would kill the Indominus Rex? Or do you think the Indominus Rex would still win this fight? So yeah, leave that all in the comment section below. And as always, guys, leave a like and have a nice day.